I'm Wyatt from KEB America, and I'm here to talk about the difference between CombiVis 6 and CombiVis Studio 6, the two different versions of our programming software. CombiVis 6 is the free version of the software. You can use it for troubleshooting, accessing parameters, or scoping. CombiVis Studio 6 is the paid licensed version of the software that's necessary for PLC programming, multi-axis control, and other features. Both versions of the software can access the document database for manuals, for drives and controls that you need to register to access. Let's talk specifically about CombiVis 6. If you're only working with drives, CombiVis 6 will be all you need to connect to one or multiple drives for parameter adjustment, doing a motor setup through the wizards, or to use the 16-channel scope to track any relevant parameters over time for any testing. CombiVis 6 has a motor identification setup under the wizards for easy tuning, as well as the test run feature with all of the relevant information in front of you. If you need to do more than basic drive programming or scoping, you'll need access to CombiVis Studio 6. CombiVis Studio 6 allows you to create a PLC project where you can add in KEB PLCs, the I/O, and do your programming in either structured text or ladder, as well as function block diagrams, which are pre-written pieces of code that can reduce the amount of time it takes to program. Users also benefit from smart coding with features like declaration, error diagnosis, and debugging, as well as online data analysis. If you download CombiVis Studio 6, you'll need to purchase a license to fully activate the features of it. Otherwise, the demo version will close itself after an hour and you won't be able to execute PLC code. In addition to its extra features, CombiVis Studio 6 includes everything previously mentioned for CombiVis 6. To get access to the document database, to find manuals on all of our products, go to the KEB Automation website and log in. There, you'll see the registration button where you'll need to fill in some information. You'll receive an email that contains the code to register. Now that we've talked about the features of CombiVis 6 and CombiVis Studio 6, when you go to download, make sure to choose the product that works for your application. If you have any further questions, reach out to us at kebamerica.com.